There we go. And now we came from the outside where it's cold inside. It's nice and warm. It smells so good. We can see the dough here. And we put the dough on top of a cushion. And then she spreads it out. And watch this. Oh, there's action right now. And now, I'm not going to do this. I'm going to. Let's see. That bread looks so soft and smooth. Well, she knows how to do that. Look at that.
Yeah.
This is not the first time she has made bread. How many loaves of bread do they make a day? Can you ask her? I would have guessed more.
And they said that if some restaurants will ask them to bake, they can make 100 or more than that. Mm.
And I have eaten the bread from here.
Yeah.
It's wonderful. I like to buy it when it's still warm. And we're getting some water, it looks like. Is that right? And those holes, I think, they both give it a design. And they probably make it easier to cook or bake a little bit faster. I'm going to move over here. I don't want to catch on fire. And we can see in here, look at all our students here from University of Central Asia. Hello.
Hi.
Can you make bread like this at home?
No.
But you have to have a very special hot oven. And that is a gas oven. Today we've had lots of electricity shortages, so you'll notice there's no electric bulb here above us. But because they have a gas stove, it's still working and it's still warm. Interesting. This is a very easy job to get scars on your hands. Yeah, you don't want to trip and fall. And more water. The fire is still working. And this is, I think, the hardest part right here. I've seen this happen before. And this is very interesting. Get the camera at the right angle. And you stick the bread on the side. How long will it take for the bread to bake? 3 or 4 minutes? 10 minutes? All right, so we won't film the whole 10 or 15 minutes, but I want to show one more. Can you ask her, does she ever burn her hands when she does this?
No.
What's going on? And as we can see, the bread just sits there and sticks there. And it might take 10 minutes to bake. We won't watch the whole time. But I know when this bread is baked, it will smell and taste delicious. It will be brown and gold on the outside like this. And it will taste good with almost any kind of food you want to put. So, I would like to know about bread in other countries. Especially, there's a UCA, University of Central Asia, in Kazakhstan and Tekeli, in Kyrgyzstan, in Narin. Especially, I would like to know, do they have naan? Or naan. In Pakistan they call it naan. I would like to know how they make bread and starches, or people in other countries around the world. How do you make bread, or the equivalent of bread? So, thank you very much, and we're going to continue our adventure.
Okay. Thanks.